Hey gamers, welcome back to Hammery Games. Today we are diving headfirst into the epic showdown, Unity vs Unreal Engine. It's time to get into the nitty-gritty and find out which one suits your game development needs. First up, meet Unity.
Alright, here we go.
It's like the all-in-one Swiss Army knife of game engine. Unity is known for its versatility. It's your go-to choice for creating games on multiple platforms, be it PC, mobile, or console. Plus, if you're just starting, Unity is the friendly neighbor who won't intimidate you. Now, onto Unreal Engine, the heavyweight champion of graphics. Unreal is like the Michael Bay of game engines, delivering jaw-dropping, eye-popping visuals. It's the realm of photorealism, perfect for creating immersive high-end experiences. Unreal is also a genius when it comes to AI, making your in-game characters incredibly intelligent and responsive. Let's start graphics. Unity does a fine job, no doubt, but when compared to Unreal Engine, it's like comparing a cozy home video to a Hollywood blockbuster. Unreal's rendering capabilities are second to none, making your game look like a million bucks. Animation time. Both engines can bust a move, but Unreal Engine's dance moves are a bit fancier. It's like comparing your high school talent show routine to a Broadway performance. Unity is great for simpler animations, but Unreal is the star of the show for cinematic experiences. Now, let's crack the code. Unity uses C#, which is like the sports car of coding languages, fast and fun. Unreal Engine, on the other hand, goes hardcore with C++, a robust and powerful choice. If you're a coding wizard, Unreal's got the spells you need. Features gallery. Unity offers a wide toolbox, making it user-friendly, but Unreal Engine is more like a treasure chest for advanced graphics and AI. Unity is your trusty sidekick, always there to assist, while Unreal Engine is your secret weapon for complex projects. So, the ultimate question, Unity or Unreal Engine? If you want an easy entry and comfy development journey, Unity is the way to go. But if you're a technical adventurer, ready to scale the coding peaks and create mind-blowing visuals, Unreal Engine beckons. Alright, that's a wrap gamers, Unity vs Unreal Engine dissected. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe for more gaming wisdom. Hammery Games, signing off.